to our show, Totally Snow White. Please make sure to remain quiet unless you're laughing. There's a restroom to your right. We want to thank the office for their support. Make sure to clap and cheer for your favorite performers.
Snow White. A long time ago, in a valley far away, lived a king and his new baby daughter. The king had lost his wife to a dreadful sickness. After much sadness and good time, the king finally went away, and the king took another bride. The new queen was the most beautiful woman in all the land, and made it well known. She was very obsessed with her outer beauty. She had a mirror she stood in front of every morning. She was in love with herself.
The queen also had a much younger brother who she would always boss around. He, in his free time, would admire the beautiful young maiden, Snow White.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to the feeling. Streetlights, people.
The Stuart justice does not do her justice.
Like cinnamon too.
So much rattle.
Get me with the spoon. Vintage all the way.
Streetlights.
You must never show yourself to Snow White! Coming out will be dreadful! Go away, you pestering bird!
As each year passed, he became more and more intrigued with a lovely girl.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall, who's the most loveliest of them all?
You, my queen, is lovely, it's true. From this castle to the valley, but lovely Snow White is now 1,000 times lovelier than you.
Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry?
What? That's scarcely happened, child! More lovely than me?
Duh, like Iron and New Day.
This is a travesty!
With each passing day, the queen's jealousy got worse until she could stand it no longer, so she summoned her henchmen.
Take Snow White deep into the forest.
There you shall take her heart!
But your majesty,
Snow White is the most beloved jewel.
Are you being cheeky?
Yeah.
Do not speak of this hideous,
annoying, disgusting,
sincere girl.
If you do not obey my command, you shall die.
Very well, I shall obey.
Do what's your will?
She wants your heart, Snow White.
Aw, that's so totally sweet.
You totally don't get it. The queen wants you dead.
She wants to cut out your heart. You must run far away, and never come back again.
What you talking about, Willis?
Ew, gross, like gross me out? I'm so sure we should go to like counseling or something. Ew, gross.
Shirley, are you serious? You can't feed up kindness at this time.
You cannot help this man. She is far, far, far too evil.
You must sleep and never come back or you'll die.
We must stop her. She's totally lost.
This is a really bad area. Miami treasure?
But then she knows.
The wool in my clothes made look like a rose.
Grandpapa, is it really waking time?
For real? Come on, man, what's the deal?
I don't have a cigarette to wear morning air.
But I'm so sleepy, Grandpapa. Can't we just relax and have a facial and a spa?
Grandpapa, don't you know I'm not the only one?
Let's prove it to Grandpapa!
Chaparral Elementary School. Wow, I thought I'd never make it out of there.
Well, that's a story if I ever heard one. It's time we gotta go. Diamonds are waiting.
Oh, please, no. Our house is your house.
You could use good cleaning. She's a princess. She doesn't know how to clean.
Oh, but of course I do. I'll make this a grooving house for you to totally veg out on a hard day's work.
Ah, oh, that sounds dreamy.
Happy home. You'll be alone in the house each day that we're gone. Do not let anybody in. There will be nobody to save.
Like, for sure. I won't let a soul inside. I, like, totally promise.
Goodbye,
Oh, and remember, I'll make you a totally awesome gooseberry pie.
Yay!
Now that the queen is sure that Snow White is dead,
get it from me now!
of these except the queen that wants you dead.
There are only three apples left.
And you must eat them now before she finds out that you're alive.
Make a wish with every apple you bite.
You can wish for anything and it will come true.
All wishes are final.
By the stroke of midnight.
Far out. I wish for the prince to fall in love with me. I wish for the queen to feel love in her heart.
What is going on here?
How could you take my precious wishing apples?
Eat them! Those aren't the apples you're supposed to eat!
Who on earth are you?
Never mind that!
Those are my apples, and I didn't have a chance to cover them with my unique candy cover.
This is unthinkable! Now everything is ruined!
Oh, gross! What is that strange feeling that's overcome me?
It feels warm.
Smile.
Oh, no. How terrible I've been.
What did I ever do to repay you, little wife? You're such a sweet and loving little thing. A beautiful too.
O-M-G!
It is working!
Again, and the prince and princess, well, they moved to the valley over the rainbow. The end.
Just a small town. Living in a lonely world. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.